finger.
That'd be a great wedding gig, I think.